I can't remember if a pickup truck without a door is legal in Alabama or not.
Probably not.
I don't know. He's got blinkers. He's got wires.